Make a rectangle. 50 by 30 meters. Control point curve. Change the line as you want using control points. Make a circle. 2 meter. Copy. Grab from the center of the circle. Make another circle. The center of both circles must be the same. 5 meter. Copy. Grab from the center of the circle. Surface from planar curves. Shaded. Rebuild. Press F10. Ghosted. Select the control points inside the circle. Select surface and circles. Trim. Thank you. blend surface. Check direction. You can change the parameters. Press Enter and make blend surface. Mirror. Untrim. You can change the height of the control points to change the surface. Press F10. Blend surface. Select surface. Join. We should close this place. Join. Cap. We can make a square to indicate direction. Move. Contour. Direction. 1 meter. Group. Extrude curve. Direction. Zero point 5 meter. Thank you. Or let's create a new layer to work more comfortably. Contour. Direction. 1 meter. Group. Extrude curve. Direction. 0.5 meter. Now we're going to contour from the other direction. Contour. Direction. 1 meter. Group. Extrude curve. Direction. 0.5 meter. Close the layer. Hide the lines. Thanks for watching.